We know that what we do is stimulating the area underneath, the target which sits about here. We know that that area is tightly connected to a region deep inside called the anterior cingulate cortex, which is crucially involved in depression. And so we are relaying that activation to different parts of the brain that appear to be underactive in depression and basically turning them on.
Here's what happens the first day. You walk in and you're nervous. I was nervous because this was something new. I was seated in a spa chair and I had a coil placed against my head, and the doctor with the assistant figures out your motor threshold. So they did this by these test pulses, and when my thumb twitched appropriately, they knew they had the right spot on my head. And then they moved it forward and they figured out the dosage. So that was the first day. I was astounded at how easy it was. I was absolutely relieved that that it didn't hurt, other than the fact that the tapping, when the tapping goes in, it's 4 seconds on, very fast. That's intense, and it did take some getting used to. But what was really wonderful about my first day with TMS was that my TMS coordinator and the doctor both managed my expectations. They both said, look, this isn't a quick fix. This takes time. It's a cumulative process. It starts at the outermost part of your brain, and it has to keep, over time, every day going for this treatment, work its way deeper into the brain so that you can feel the benefit of TMS. And so the fact that they said, you know, don't expect an instant relief here. You're going to need to be patient, but you're going to need to be confident and commit that this will help you. So that was my first day.
Most of the time, people do need daily treatments for a substantial time. It may be as short as a week, it may be as long as 5 or 6 weeks to get the full benefit of treatment. Following that, the hope is that having gotten people out of the deep hole of depression, it's easier to stay out of the hole with an occasional boost of a transcranial magnetic stimulation treatment once a week, once every several weeks, to keep you going well.